All right, so now it's time for us to draw our partner, okay? We're going to do a shadow jiu-jitsu. Virgil, it's not a shadow boxing. Shadow jiu-jitsu. Okay. Get your partner in front of you, and we're going to do it for 5 minutes. Be creative. You can do cartwheel over your partners. You can do leg drag. Don't forget that your partner can also pass your guard, and then you have to shrimp, put it back to the guard. Be creative. Get set. Are you ready? Action. Don't forget to shake your partner's hand. Boom. That's it. Now we're going. Almost sweat me. How was the shadow jiu-jitsu? It seems like we're getting better. See you.